Look at your boy Carson Wentz. They're already doubting him now in Philly. They're like, don't give him a contract extension now. Wait till his contract's up because, you know, I told you, that guy was great. And when he blew his knee out, he is not great anymore. That's it. He's good. Okay? But he's not great. So he doesn't look like the same quarterback to me. And I have never seen a Super Bowl team look this bad. I mean, they are finished. They are chumps, and he's been a chump too.